onstage idols, not backstage idiots.
Maybe they've come to see both.